Lovely indeed.
Bob, what did you think?
I want to know what Leo was doing, because I thought they did a fabulous job. And especially with their individual interpretation of the Charleston. Because I've seen the Charleston in movies before.
Does it look like that?
They have not. So what they thought was a Charleston was very interesting, and I applaud them for their efforts. Well done, everyone.
Thank you. Adrian, any words for you this evening?
I'm speechless. Thank you. Didn't let me know he's speechless. But that was great. That was, actually, Bob, can we sign them up to the end of the theater? Yeah, maybe we can take over for the World Cricket Dancers. I think you do a great job.
Or not.
All right, so, you know, it took us quite some time, as you see, like an hour to deliberate. But we have to send one of you home. Oh, yeah, the captain.
Oh, really?
He agrees. It's unfortunate, but you all done a great job. But I look at the eyes, look at all your eyes, we're crying. We're Troy. I know. Look.
In lower class districts in Buenos Aires and has a large African influence. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to tango. It is time to do some ballet.
My right eye is bleeding a little.
Adriana. I'm speechless. However, you know, we have to, again, vote somebody out. It's like the island, we have to vote somebody out the island. And you know, I think this is where the stripes count, so I'm gonna pass it over to Bart.
Oh, okay, well, I see the power of the stripes. when I watch the dance, certain words pop into my head. And so I write them down, and then they make sense when it comes time for this. And the words that I've written down during the last dance is, first of all, I've seen nothing like this before. The words I have written down, it says passion, powerful, spasms. And then this one has a question mark by it, graceful. And then for some reason, I don't know where this came from, foreplay. And unfortunately, one of our couples must leave the floor, and unfortunately, this time, it is couple number three, which sure. Give them all a big round of applause. Thank you.
So please do feel free, help yourselves to support that we have now. Right after this, we could potentially eliminate another couple. We'll see how good you are. This dance is a mixture of numerous styles, including Indian folk, Western popular, and modern jazz. This dance is usually used in Indian films. It's time to get ready for Bollywood. Originated not too far away from me in a place called Ireland.